Interesting. Let me try this. Yeah, interesting choice of fingerings. I generally recommend not using your fourth finger in terms of runs, and less string crossings is good. Eddy, he stayed in third position, I think. The fourth finger is just tricky to navigate with, and you can tell that there was a little bit of a moment of sticky fingers there on those runs, but we're being very picky here.